beside him, Michael Halley. Car number three, Steve Price is there. A great position in this final. 25 laps the journey. Michael Halley's won the last two. He said, the third trophy, you're going to have three to have a set. Hooper now drops straight down off the high line to come in. Greg Schultz, now having a look up, see how much bite he's got up top. See if he can run right around the outside. Thank you. distance between him and Todd Doyle and ever let and actually make a way past him.
Ladies and gentlemen, at Kingaroy Speedway is Dan and Applaud, Modified Production Racing at its best. An absolutely fantastic event. Congratulations to our winner, Steve Jordan, back in the winner's circle. Hard luck to Todd Doyle, he led for most of the way, but that's the way it goes. And Gary Brown, a great drive into third place. Greg Raymond was right there as well, along with Mark Ferguson. Next one home would have been Russell Baldry. In front of Warren Hooper, I think, would have been there in car number 19. Put your hands together, folks, as he goes around. That's Steve put a cat among the pigeons when it comes to the point scores. Okay. Down there in the middle, Wes, have you got a word with our winner?
Well, folks, give him a round of applause as he gets out of the car. That was a fantastic drive. Steve Jordan. Right. We'll let you have this thing moving straight away. Congratulations, mate. That was one of the best drives I've seen in a long time. You were so patient behind him. You read the traffic well. You've got to have
it. Thank you, mate. As you can sort of tell with the program, points very close. If you beat him, you put him in the tailgate and break second back to third. And mate, with this sort of competition, it can only get better. The series is just a fabulous thing for everyone to watch, and great to be a part of.
Mate, the car worked really good all through the night, and you were fairly calculated, I suppose, on where you wanted to start. The car just looked to come on so well.
Yeah, well, we've sort of been chasing set up for quite a few months, as you know, when we sort of rode the car off. We've now found a setup which is suited to Slicks tracks, and hopefully, the final meeting, we can sort of bring it on back to win it again.
Mate, we've got Seedlings and Trackwell by the bodies. Just have put on a great series for you guys.
Mate, they have. I mean, it's just brought the production class up a stage, you know, like it's just brought everyone up to sort of have the cars looking good, and it's not all about money, but it's how well the drivers sort of compete with each other and all that sort of stuff. Put on a good show for everyone.
Folks, give a round of applause. He's won this series tonight. Give me the hand.